At least you have to set up the problem. Which
yes,
is?
You set up the problem.
Really?
You gotta write the problem first.
This is algebra. The top is the equation and the bottom is how you set it up. The X is the blue bonds and the plus. If there's a plus and then a number in front of it, that's the cubes. And if there's parentheses around it, like I have a problem, you have to double it. Instead of 2 4s, I just put in 8. And then after that, I do legal moves, which makes it easier. I get away one blue pawn on one side and another on the other. And then I like to get rid of all the pawns on one side. Then I have 16 on the right side, and now I have 8. And I have to see how I can get to 16 with the two pawns getting the same thing. So the answer, I'm going to try 4. Which I get 12, and then I get 16. So the answer is 16. Now I have to set it all back up. And then since pawns are 4, I do 4, 8, 12, because there's 3 pawns and they equal 4. And then I plus 8, and the check is 20. And I check the other side, and that's correct too.